So just to give you an idea, the pool started with 36 competitors all vying for grand champion. So it was a hot and heavy performance by everybody. They had to do many different forms. The competition was so fierce that they were knocking each other out left and right. So these last five standing were able to win first place in three divisions, one hand form and two weapons forms. Then they came back and all had to compete against each other. Could we please invite Master Seha to the stage, please? For those of you who are not familiar, the ITKFA was founded by Master Seha and Master Tomizaki about 9 years ago to preserve the integrity of traditional martial arts. We felt that there needed to be a place for practitioners of traditional martial arts with traditional weapons, doing traditional forms and keeping the martial part of the art. So I would like to announce the winner of the 2016 Grand Champion. Drum roll, please.